right now we're doing the Seymour I battle. And you're wondering, well, he did it, he passed the battle.
Your hope ends here!
For me actually doing this is because our good friend Sion879, who's this information in the description below, actually, and got me here, so you guys actually could not miss out on the battle. So, yeah, show him some love. Give him a nice comment on his video. Alright, so yeah, thanks to him we get this. You know what we play, but you don't need it though. And he did actually do us a wonderful, good deed, I guess, to actually get us all overdrive, but as you guys know, I don't really like using overdrive, so I want to go ahead and chase the guy and take this up. And we're going to start out with Lulu using bio, because he's up here a few sets on his edge, so we the Seymour guy. And now it's Chris's turn, so let's go ahead and use warp. My first shot, of course, I do get it. So now, attack model, which means that he wants to start powering up. Mina doesn't send them away, so we face them later in the scenario. So yeah, this has been Nova Wind Angel here. Again, make sure you show Sion some love for this great opportunity to actually see this battle. And I'm out for now.
And stay up there!
Yes, stay up there.